love the most about Mary is she's straight up about what she wants, who she is, and there were never any games about it.
The thing I love most about George is that he always is supportive of whatever I choose to do, and that he cares about everyone and puts other people before him.
I learned what it is to love someone so completely that when you're not around, I feel incomplete. I promise to support you in whatever you choose in life. I promise to stand by your side no matter what life throws at us. I am and will always be forever yours.
I promise to support you in whatever you choose. I promise to love and care for you as you have loved and cared for me for the past 7 years. I am and will always be yours forever.
Come on, move a little closer. Come on, come on, I wanna hear you whisper. Come on, come on, settle down inside my love. Accidentally in love.
And I know without a shadow of a doubt that you will always put Mary first and that you will love her for the rest of your life. I know that you guys have an amazing life ahead of you, and I can't wait to see all of your adventures. May you be healthy in all of your days. May you be blessed with long life and peace, and may you grow old with goodness and riches. If everyone can raise their glasses to Mary and George.
So Mary, I'm sure that your story with George is probably a little different, I don't know. But I'm sure you know better than all of us how great of a guy he is, and you make him happy. And so for that, you have all of our gratitude. Keep taking care of each other, and I wish you the two only happiness. And so I'd like to propose a toast to the newlyweds and the memories that they'll make.